Hi everybody, take your science book. Now we will see the food lesson, basic need lesson, book back. See the first one, choose the correct option. Energy givers, answer is carbohydrates. Second one, a food items rich in proteins, answer is egg. Third one, a type of vitamin found in our diet, answer is vitamin A. Next one, a diet that has right amount of nutrients. Answer is balanced diet. Grapes can preserve as raisins. Next, match the following. Roughage, correct one, the undigested part of the food. Second one, fat answer key. Third one, vitamin milk. Carbohydrates, rice. Canning, fish in cans. Next, define the following. Nutrients, take your page number. Take your book page number 8. See, the food we eat contains substance that makes us strong and healthy. These substances are called nutrients. Second one, roughage. Take your book page number 10. The undigested part of the food is called roughage. Third one, diet. Take your book page number 10. The food we eat is called diet. Next one, balanced diet. The diet that has right amount of all nutrients is called balanced diet. Okay, thank you.